Hello, everybody, and welcome to the next episode of Final Fantasy 2/4. This episode, we're gonna try to become a paladin, and hopefully our friends are okay. I don't think we're gonna be seeing them for a long time, if not ever. And as you can see, I trained up the, twins a little bit, off-screen. It just took a little bit of time to do that, because they were level 10, and I figured that was not gonna be great for them, going into a lot of these battles with Cecil. So I went ahead and did that real quick. So I learned a lot of techniques. The mountains. Let me just use the, let's see how much mana they've lost. Here we go, up the mountain we go. Not ordeals. Your turn, Cologne! I know, you don't have to say that. Nice. Piece of cake! Alone, our elder taught us not to submit to arrogance. Shall we go now? Okay. Meanwhile. Come along. At your service. You must not leave Cecil alive. Better make a move against him. Who Unfortunately, his dark sword is nothing to fear for your monsters. However, he's climbing Mount Ordeals now. And he's going to become a paladin. We should just dispose of him beforehand. Yes, my master. I'm sorry, Kane, but you're probably going to end up dying at the end of this game. Just a prediction. That's not usually how it goes in Final Fantasy games. Things have come interesting, don't you think, Kane? Yes, but Cecil might prove to be a formidable opponent. I understand you respect her for my friend, but I sent Milan after him. Milan is one of my four fiends of the elements, also known as the Element Four. You put on a good show, don't you think, Reza? You take the class task of slaying him instead of Milan. Dare you to ask for such a task? I've had enough of your blundering. You want to watch this girl? Yes, Master. So, watch out! Can we just unequip the darkness? Well, Cecil went from being OP to having two little kids have to fight for him. He learned Bursk. Also known as Berserk, probably. Yeah. Fourth shot. Probably just gonna resort to using the fire tube ability of Halam instead of using up both her turns and taking up a long time. No ordeals third floor. Strike first. Let's use black magic, fire two. Master Roshi! Tellah! I'm so glad to see you! Cecil. From Mateo as well? You know what Mateo that means. Hey man, you're Tellah, right? Watch your mouth, call him Master Roshi. We're honored to see you. You're ordered by our elder to spy on. Pal. We are to guide Cecil in the ordeals when he is Porom. And I'm Palom, so you're Tellah, you're famous in Missidia too. It's in Missidia, Farewell, and Edward and Lydia, who were attacked by Leviathan on our way to Baron. Oh no! And Rosa was captured by Golubas. That must be his girlfriend. Hush! I cannot defeat Golubas with my spells alone. I'm seeking the magic of the legend Mateo. Felt a strong power from this mountain. Mateo is too dangerous. You're too old. Yes, I'm old, but no matter the price, I must avenge my daughter. Grown-ups, they like troubles. Be quiet! This is no place for kids! Says the kid. Why'd you come here, Susan? I'm here to be a paladin. My dark sworn cannot defeat gnomos. Who's Galdas? You don't know, he's controlling Baron. Yes, he's the source of all evil. Paladin, there must be something secret in this mountain. I will come with you. Master Roshi! Man, it's great to have Master Roshi back. And level 23, too. Except he only has a staff, which isn't the best thing in the world. Man, I wish I would have already bought him stuff, too, but I didn't know he was coming. Oh well. Let's continue on. Strike first. Aether. Surprise. Ouch. You know, wait a minute. If these are denizens of darkness that are guarding this place, how come the dark sword works against that? I thought we were just not going to be able to fight against anything dark at all, but apparently not. Honestly, I thought we were never going to see Tellah again. Let's see. Might as well use up some of these in my backpack. Too bad there's no auto battle thing like in Breath of Fire. Joke's on you, buddy. Cecil doesn't use abilities. Hey, they gain levels and gain the virus spell and exit. Cecil gained a level too. Summit. Hello, stop it! It's not me! And yes, the curious save spot, right after you hear a special weird noise. Except if there is a boss coming up, I probably don't want to have it barging on this episode, because the episode's already kind of long as it is. Exit, I'm assuming, once you get out of this area. Well. Here it goes! It's not me! And what the heck? Watch out, I feel something evil. I'm glad indeed to slay you all. Who is it? That was this fiend of Earth, Milan. Now, meal time for my monsters. Well, since Cecil is basically useless, can we use this term for something else? Let's use twin magic. And fire. Go, my children. About that. Another costume of magic. Wonder what it costs then. Fire him. Oh, it's a health sucker. My body. Are you going to transform? Well. But my true strength lies in death, and with it I drag you all to the abyss. Attack from behind. Fall flat into the deep ravine. My friends already did that. Okay, we're fighting now. White magic? Probably shouldn't attack a Cecil, it would probably heal him. I'll use Kill One on Master Roshi. Definitely don't want him going down. See what this does. Nothing, apparently. I did not mean to attack regularly on his turn. Oops. Poisoned. Fire two. Thank you. Poison again. You beat me twice. Ah. My son. Son, how are you? Luke? Anakin? I've been waiting, sorrow fills me. I shall entrust you with my power. And grieve that no other way remains. Apart from your past, conquer your darkness within. You can overcome your past self. The sacred power of the light will not accept you. Two Cecils? What's going on? Cecil! Cecil! Hey, dude! Watch out! I need help. This is my own fight. I must defeat him to amend my past guilt. This is unexpected, Semai. Be a real pal, then. We must not fight now. What does cover mean? I'm assuming that would mean that if you had to protect somebody. It's gonna be like Kane where you're gonna trick me. What happens if I lose? Perished. Well, apparently not a good thing. Uh-oh. I'll meet you guys back in the next episode. See you guys then.